going to do a few invocations. The first one is called Guru Mantra. Guru is the teacher, the one who removes darkness. Mantra is the one who clears the mind. So we give salutations to our teachers. And then I sing the eternal sound, Om. And then I pray for may all beings be happy, healthy, free of suffering. May we find the light from darkness. May we find the truth from untruth. May we find the immortality. Peace, peace, peace. It's all in Sanskrit. The instrument that I play is called harmonium. Please take a seat on the block. Rock your sit bones so that you can sit balanced on both the bones. Lengthen the spine. Rest your palms on your thighs. Lift your shoulders up, pull back and drop. Uncrunch your neck. Take cleansing breaths, long inhales and exhales. I'm going to share what I learned from my teachers. Natural breath, natural body, natural mind. Just observe your breath. Like a mother watching child playing. This is a technique called benefactor technique. Imagine someone who accepts you just the way you are, no judgments, no expectations. It could be a friend, uncle, child, pet, Jesus, Buddha, Mother Teresa, or nature. Something just receives you just the way you are. By imagining the moment, a smile brings to you. Relaxed face. If it's a person, you both are happy just to be there. It's called benefactor moment. Anytime that we go through life's challenges, take a couple of minutes and imagine this benefactor moment. If you don't meditate regularly, just explore to start with 2 minutes. His Holiness Dalai Lama says, maybe 3 times, 2 minutes. Start with that and see where it takes you. 3 days ago, my ex-father-in-law left his body in India. So I would like to dedicate and sing Om's. If you could please sing loud, join me. We create waves of Om's at your own pace, at your own pitch, at your own melody. You're all beautiful singers, so please sing loud. give a round of applause to Kelly for that beautiful class. Namaste.
Namaste, everybody. Great job. Enjoy the rest of your Sunday. That's good stuff, huh? Those waves of Om wake you right up.